she has found love behind bars, guys. Listen to this.
Now she believes she's engaged or is getting engaged to yet another guy.
Gypsy Rose Blanchard is engaged. A family friend confirmed the news to us today.
The life of Gypsy Rose Blanchard has been anything but traditional, so why should her romantic relationships be any different? Gypsy thought she had found love, but the man who began as her pen pal ended up breaking her heart. It turns out we aren't the only ones who can't stop keeping up with details concerning the case of Gypsy Rose Blanchard and her late mother, Dee Dee Blanchard.
Kelly, you plead to the Class A felony of murder in the second degree.
Guilty.
While most of us just headed to Wikipedia after catching up on the HBO documentary concerning the case, a man known only as Ken went to the next level. Ken started writing to Gypsy while she was serving her time in prison after learning about her story. The two started out as pen pals, but after a year and a half, they decided to get serious about their relationship. As you can probably imagine, having one half of a couple incarcerated does tend to complicate things. Still, Gypsy and Ken declared that they would be married in January 2020 while Gypsy was still in prison. But sadly, the relationship between these two has now ended. It's no secret Gypsy has a troubled past when it comes to romance. If you've seen Hulu's The Act, then you know what we're talking about. But this time, she truly seemed happy, and her friends and family believed she had finally found a healthy relationship with someone who truly loved her. The two took their relationship slowly, graduating from long letters to in-person visits, so what went wrong? Unlike pretty much every other aspect of Gypsy's life, this is surprisingly not very scandalous. We know, we were hoping to sip some delicious tea about the situation too. They called off the engagement because the distance was simply too much for the couple to deal with any longer. Allegedly, both Gypsy and Ken are brokenhearted over the situation, but sadly that doesn't change the reality that Gypsy is going to be in prison for a very long time. As of right now, Gypsy won't even be up for parole until the year 2024, just before she turns 33 years old. While that's obviously a long time for Gypsy, it would also be a long time for Ken to wait for his bride to join him. According to the couple, the decision to call off the engagement was mutual. To those of us on the outside, this may seem like a situation which is easy to judge. Of course, Gypsy couldn't handle having a romantic relationship after everything she's experienced and the fact that she's in prison for the foreseeable future. But it would be a disservice to Gypsy to pretend that she's not capable of love as anyone else. Although Dee Dee did her best to keep her daughter isolated while she was alive, Gypsy now enjoys a close relationship with her father, Rod Blanchard, and her stepmother, Kristy. They fully supported Gypsy during her trial and still keep in regular contact with her. Not only did Gypsy fall in love with Ken, but her family did too. She and Ken had planned to exchange wedding rings and begin their life together when Gypsy was released, but sadly that option is no longer on the table. Before Gypsy was imprisoned, she was always fascinated with Disney princesses like so many of us are.
But in Disney movies, everything's a fantasy. It's a fairy tale.
She saw herself as Rapunzel, trapped atop a tower, isolated and ready to be free and get her life started. Now, Gypsy is still imprisoned and no longer has a Prince Charming waiting for her on the other side.
At the end, Mother Gothel died because Rapunzel tried to stand up for herself.
Although it's sad their relationship couldn't go the distance, there's definitely an inspiring silver lining to this story. It's impressive that Gypsy was able to maintain a romantic relationship for any amount of time after what she's experienced in her life. Being in prison is an understandable obstacle, but this experience gives us hope Gypsy will be able to find happiness once she's free. It's also hopefully a good indication that Gypsy will avoid falling into the type of toxic relationship she had with her last partner, Nick Godejohn. There was a time when she viewed Nick as a way to escape from her old life. The two of them even went to a screening of Cinderella on their first in-person date. But eventually, Gypsy declared he had been as controlling as her mother, just in different ways. Nick has called Gypsy his soulmate and claimed to be betrayed by her actions.
Of course, I always have feelings for
her. Gypsy getting together with Ken was proof she had put her relationship with Nick behind her. While Gypsy is still going to be in jail for a very long time, Nick is currently serving a life sentence. Even though she and Ken are no longer together, Gypsy has a future waiting for her on the outside, filled with friends and family who support her. Gypsy claims she learned the hard way that life is not a fairy tale, which in her situation seems like the understatement of the century. We can't promise it'll be the glamorous life of a Disney princess, but hey, animals don't do our chores either. But regardless of Gypsy's relationship status, it's clear she's come a long way, even though her journey is far from over. How do you think the future looks for Gypsy Rose Blanchard? Do you think she'll find love again, or would she be better off waiting until she gets out of prison? Let us know what you think in the comment section, and then click on the subscribe button for more videos from The Taco. We'll see you next time.